The Institute for Applied Autonomy was founded in 1998 as a technological research and development organization dedicated to the cause of individual and collective self-determination. Our mission is to study the forces and structures which affect self-determination and to develop technologies which extend the autonomy of human activists. This initiative, known as contestational robotics, inverts the traditional relationship between robots and authoritarian power structures by meeting the needs and budgets of resistant forces.
Little Brother, the first contestational robot to be completed by the IAA, is a propaganda robot which distributes subversive literature. The robot is designed to bypass the social conditioning which inhibits activists' ability to distribute propaganda by capitalizing on the aesthetics of cuteness. Little Brother has successfully infiltrated both the senior citizen and child demographic groups, traditionally regarded as unreachable by activist organizations. Head-mounted sonars enable Little Brother to track passers-by and address them accordingly. The robot's form references a tradition of robot aesthetics developed in science fiction and popular media.
Thanks for stopping by.
The current focus of this initiative is the robotic graffiti writer. Graffiti writer was developed as a tactical street weapon which could further extend the abilities of human activists to participate in real-world public acts of subversion while retaining essential out-of-range anonymity. Graffiti Writer is a teleoperated robot which employs a custom-built array of spray cans to write linear text messages on the ground at a rate of 15 kilometers per hour. The robot can be deployed in any highly controlled space or public event from a remote location. Once Graffiti Writer is navigated into place, a push button triggers the high-speed printing process. The robot is then navigated to a secluded pickup area or is simply considered a worthy sacrifice in the name of robotic objection. In addition to these covert applications, the Graffiti Writer project brings the power of mediated criminal experience to a wide audience of cultural participants. Recently, IAA researchers deployed the Graffiti Writer in a series of public space experiments. This field testing revealed that in nearly 100% of the cases, a given agent of the public would willingly participate in high-profile acts of vandalism, given the opportunity to do so via mediated telerobotic technology. Test cases who violated local ordinances governing graffiti in public areas included students, municipal workers, homeless people,
we're filming a movie called Johnny Robot starring a homeless guy,
Girl Scouts, and others.
Girl Scouts rule!
The Institute for Applied Autonomy is currently accepting applications for its Winter 2001 research program.